I'm driving, y'all. You supposed to say grabe?
Dang, it's your girl, Grace, and your boy, Jay.
Oh, Jay. I don't know.
I know we ain't did it in a while, but still. Like, you supposed to know when you come to the people. You supposed to know. We be right back, y'all.
All right, you guys. So, we are at McDonald's. We about to get some food. What you want, Jay?
I don't know.
I'm gonna get me some nuggets because that's what I always get. Let me see if I can put this one on here.
Netflix is over?
Y'all excuse that noise in the back if y'all hear that noise. That it's my truck. It be acting crazy.
Thank you. Okay. You too.
We had to stop and get a little snack, y'all. Because I didn't eat nothing this morning, and Jay didn't eat nothing this morning. And yeah, it's afternoon right now. But Daddy has to go to work later. Oh yeah, so now, hold on. Let me wipe my screen off. It's dirty. So yeah, y'all, we here, we're just eating a little quick snack. Jeremiah, I got some nuggets, Jeremiah got a quarter pounder. That's all we got, y'all, we didn't get no fries or nothing. And we got waters, I'm trying to watch my figure, because y'all know my birthday coming up. But this isn't about that. Today is Father's Day. Yes. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers that is watching the channel. We are out. We about to go to the store and get Daddy some stuff for Father's Day, right? What do you think we should get him? I know he needs some body wash. I know he needs, we could probably get him a card.
A card?
Get him a card.
I think he needs a card.
I don't know. Probably get him a couple shirts.
Give it to Calvin.
Give it to Calvin.
Get a card, then give it to Calvin. You got what? 3 cards.
I said card.
A card. I was like, what are you doing a card? I thought
I said card. Why would we? Come on now.
That's what I'm saying. Why would you buy a card?
Yeah. So, this ain't gonna be a mukbang, but this is what we eating. We gonna be back. We're gonna go to the store, so let's go.
All right, y'all, so we had got stuff at Walmart, but I didn't record in there because it was like a lot of people in there. But yeah, we about to take this back to him, and it's hot, so y'all gonna see him open his stuff. And I gotta put this tissue in there so he can't see it. And yeah, so let's get it, let's go. All right, y'all, we made it back home. We about to go in. Jay got the bag. You gonna grab the tissue?
I can't grab it.
Yeah, I'll grab it. Yes, you can. You can pinch your finger on it and grab it. All right, y'all. Let's go in here. Hold on. You got it? Are you sure? Here.
I got it.
It's okay. I'll just put my finger in there and grab it. All right. Oh. I'm sorry, y'all. I know I look a mess. But I kind of woke up this morning and was like, let's go do this real quick. So, let's go, y'all. Open the door.
Hey, girl.
Where did it?
Nevaeh and Araya. Come here. Come on, Raya. Come on.
Yes.
We're gonna surprise Daddy. It's Father's Day, okay? So we're gonna surprise Daddy. Okay, let's go.
Babe. Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
We got you something.
Happy Father's Day.
We got you something. This is from me and the babies. Can you pause it real quick so they also hear that in the background?
It's heavy.
Yes.
I'm excited. A whole bunch of candy?
Oh.
A whole bunch of candy. Come on. We got Reese's.
Bona.
Watch out, y'all.
Yeah, shame.
Show them what you got, babe.
These the same ones I had.
Yeah. Turn around.
How did you find them?
Huh?
How did you find them?
You happy?
Why is crazy I called? Did you go back?
Go back where?
Did you go back and get them?
No. I was getting them anyways.
That's like, so when I called you, I was like, that's crazy.
Keep going. What else is on there?
I think I got some drawers.
You got some socks.
You've been complaining about them.
Yeah.
You need that for your working feet.
You gonna do that before I go to work?
I got you. It's a pad. You don't have to scrape them off until 2 weeks, the pharmacist said. It got medicine in the pad.
That's the best thing for working.
Yeah.
People. I got me some body wash. I'm gonna take a shower right now. I ain't taking no shower.
Hey, you got body wash.
Happy Father's Day. We love you.
I love y'all.
You the best daddy ever.
How are you working?
I wanted to get you some shirts and stuff, but they didn't have no shirts that was like.
I work because I love y'all too.
Yeah, that sounds good. You're the best dad ever.
You gonna say hi to the people?
Hey, y'all. I'm happy. My family came through.
Yes, of course.
Say Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Happy Father's Day.
Oh, the van, where you at?
Come on. You don't want to show on Daddy a little love?
Happy Father's Day, Daddy. Thumbnail. Cheese.
Cheese.
All right. Van, Happy Father's Day. He got to it. Getting to it. That's gonna be my sexy man after he's done. You sexy already, but you know, spiffy and that. Let me get him off for him. Jack up. So you got what back?
A bust ass back.
My hair. I just braided it up because I got a wig on the way, and I can't wait, but yeah, we about to go out in a little bit, we gotta finish shopping, so once we get dressed and stuff, we'll be right back. You look good, man.
Yeah.
You did a good job.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome. Sexy. I'm over here getting myself together, y'all. Trying. So, just wait on me, okay?
I want to say thank you to my bae and my family for really, like, doing what they really could do for this Father's Day. Because this Father's Day was, like, lit. Because I got what I needed, yo. Like, I had a whole facial structure with hair. And it was just bogus. And I ain't like that. You know what I'm saying? So, and she got me the tools I needed to get my stuff together. You feel me? That's why I love this woman right here. You hear me? This woman driving right here.
And we're going to get some Panda.
And we're going to get some Panda right now.
The wrong way.
I think you did. But it's okay. We're going to figure it out. But so we're going to sign off. We're going to say,
we love you guys.
Yep, we love y'all.
We will see you guys in the next video. Happy for Father's sure. Day to all the fathers out there.
Big facts.
And make sure you treat your man, your husband, your baby daddy, whoever is. Take
whoever.
Care of your kids. Make
whoever.
Sure you treat them today and
big
love
facts.
Them. So
love them.
Deuce out. I got to say, like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video. We look so good today. Yes.